Hi, hello everyone, how are you? Hope you are fine. And today video we are like discussing about Pluralsight. The camera quality is not good because I am using other laptop. And okay, we don't discuss about things which we don't need to. We directly move to the things which will be helpful for our future. And one thing but I need to mention here that I'm recording first for myself because it will be like helpful for me in the future that what I did. And I just shut off like turn off the fan, so it's feeling sweaty here a lot. And the thing is what I left behind if today I die, so I need to like on my you can say that legacy, I need to share something helpful for people in the world. So directly I change my screen. All right, so here is like Pluralsight. It's a really very good website for learning things. I really appreciate you guys if you have a time come on this website. It really very helpful. There are tons of questions answers, and the good thing is there is a MCQs whenever like you want to. It's like a game for you. Like here it's showing my last schools. I will take a retake, and if I perform better then it will be moved to the above. And I can also like retake two times, like once I take retake first time, and even like I think that I can perform better, there is a to-do option come here, like I can take one more chance. So it's a really good website for learning because if you are going for job interview and this type of little tricky questions comes and they ask you more question about theory, because if you are good in theory you can know that how the things are working, you can explain them, you can like easily handle all those things. So you need to make yourself good in theory as well, because logic is important in programming. But sometimes the interviewer focus that how much strong you are in theory as well. So you can do that thing. It will be really very beneficial if I show you that how the things are working here. If I take on retake, it will show me the screen that these are the things. And it's totally free. The good thing is it's totally free. You can go to the Pluralsight website where you can access from the Gmail, and it's like some tutorials they are giving you in free, and some tutorials you need to pay the money for it. It's up to the like what subscription you are choosing. Right now I have a free subscription. In free subscription I can access this skill assessment test. So I have a sore throat, so even my voice are not so much clear. I'm sorry for that. And if I come here back, if I go to start, like these are the topics they will cover in the test, and it's like a time-based test. Like for every question there is a limited time. Like I suppose they are asking which of the following is a spread operator. I don't know about it. And I can take a chance, maybe this one. And it's showing me that this is the right answer, spread, and this is the wrong answer. This is a very good website for learning. I everyone appreciate to come and like invest their time. And we watch a lot of movies as well. And I want to show you Absurd Trivia. There are a lot of questions about movies and seasons because we watch the movies but we don't understand because it's not our mother tongue. So I appreciate you guys if you watch if you like practice here, come And there are, like, if I go on Friends is a season, and it's a very good season for learning English. Like, there are tons of question answers about Friends. You can, like, start doing things, and you will even remember the codes of those persons. Like, there are very good codes. There are, like, some lines we, like, in Urdu or Hindi, we do the same. So we remember the dialogues of the movie and the other thing, and we use the same thing in everyday life. If you remember the English dialogues, it will be easy for you, because the one thing help you in the other thing. Like, if you one movie you completely understand, the next related to movie you will be easily understand. Like, there is a series of things. Like, if you are watching Avengers, there are series. So if you understand one movie very well, the next movie it will be easy for you. The same as, like, if you watch one season very in a good way, you understand it. So if you have a time, you can watch that thing. It's a fantastic choice for learning English. And I told you about the skills assessment. It is very good. And there is, like, Microsoft as well, giving a very good docs.en.us.learnbros. There are tons of tutorials. These are very good. I really appreciate you guys. If you come here, you want to learn about cloud, Dynamics 365, Azure, and a lot of things are here. So it's really very helpful for you, and it's a very good material. I hope, like, it's a short video, but I hope it will be helpful for you for your in everyday life. Before I am, like, ending that video, I strongly suggest you, like, you should also share something with other people, because we spend a lot of the time on YouTube watching stand-up comedy or watching movies or watching a lot of things, but we feel bad, we feel, like, frustrated, depressed, that we are, like, wasting our time. You need to, like, develop small things, you can say that taking a small steps, and share your knowledge with others, because the more you visible to those persons who are VC or who are product manager, who are, like, related to your field, they will contact you. And if you are, like, really interesting about your work, then surely they will give you a chance to, like, improve yourself. And I am doing this because I think that it will add some value in other people's life, and maybe I am, like, you can say that I can show you, like, how I do things, how I achieve things. So it will be same for you guys. Thank you for your time. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you. Bye.